Hello, my name is Ezekiel Kassanga, the founder of Tumaini Education Program that is enrolling and enabling teen mothers like this one you are seeing here to regain their education outside the public school system. As is well known, female students, when become pregnant, lose their right to education. And of course, there is very narrow chance for them to regain their education outside the public school system. After realizing that fact, I decided to come up with the Tumaini Education Program that is creating a second chance for these teen mothers. And we are preparing them for sitting for the national examinations, and we teach almost all secondary subjects plus few vocational subjects for the purpose of imparting some vocational skills for self-reliance. We have other so many teen mothers like this one in the list who are waiting for our support. I do appreciate for your support, and we say thank you so much for your support.